First, run the ps command to check this application. We can see a Rust application named Sled Service. It is based on Sled, an embedded KV database written in Rust. Let's use OpenResty XRay to check out the operation of the hard disk in this application. Switch to the OpenResty XRay web console. Make sure it is the right machine you are watching. Go to the guided analysis page. Here, you can see different types of problems that you can diagnose. Let's select high disk IO. Click on Next. Select the Rust application named Sled Service. Select the Rust process. Make sure that the application type is right. Usually, the default should be correct. The language level is just Rust. We can also set the maximum analyzing time. We'll leave it as 300 seconds, which is the default value. Let's start analyzing. The system will keep performing different rounds of analysis. Now, it's executing the first round. The first round is done, and it's on to the second one already. That's enough for this case. Stop analyzing. We can see it automatically creates an analysis report. This is the type of problem we diagnose. It's disk IO. This is the analysis of hard disk write count. This code path has the maximum disk write operations. These two underscore libc write 64 functions are C functions used to write data at specific locations in a file. In the Rust standard library, write add and write it all are functions that write data at specific locations in a file. The write all function is responsible for supporting parallel writing of whole pages of data to a file. The write to log function is used to write data to a log file for persistent storage or other operations. Click to see more details. This code path was automatically derived from this Rust land disk write count flame graph. Below are more detailed explanations and suggestions regarding the current issue. It mentions the function write64 we saw earlier. Let's go back to the code path. Hover the mouse over the green box for this function. We can see its source file's full path in the tooltip. The source line number is 730. Click the icon to copy the full Rust source file path for this function. Use the Vim editor to open the source file. And look at the Rust code in this file. You can use any editors you like. Check line 730, as OpenResty XRay suggested. The write all function is used in the Sled library to write data to a log file. It serves to atomically write a block of data to a specific offset in the file. This is the analysis of disk write latency. This code path is writing to the database data file. It is almost the entire source of hard disk write latency. This is the analysis of the disk write throughput. It is the same code path that writes to the database data file. The write rate is close to 12 megabytes per second. These are files with the most frequent disk writes. This file has the highest volume of writing data. It is the database file for the Sled application. The writing rate is about 6.4 megabytes per second. These are files with the most accumulated write latency. It is the same file with the highest writing data latency. The proportion is around 40%. OpenResty XRay can also monitor online processes automatically and generate analysis reports. Go to the Insights page. You can find the automatic reports on the Insights page for daily and weekly periods. For this reason, you don't have to use the guided analysis feature. Though guided analysis is useful for application development and demonstration purposes. OpenResty XRay is a non-invasive diagnostic system based on our own dynamic tracing technology. It can monitor and scan performance problems, behavioral issues, and security vulnerabilities in real time. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.